ACT test scores for students in the U.S. have dropped to a new 30-year low. According to the nonprofit organization that administers the tests, the low scores show a lack of student preparedness for college-level coursework. While scores have been falling for six consecutive years, the trend accelerated during the COVID-19 pandemic. The average ACT composite score for students was 19.5 out of 36. Last year, the average score was 19.8.